Larry, after 3 months of searching, of diving, pumping billions of gallons of water, and now tonight digging by hand, troopers now believe in this search here around Big Lake that they have found one more indicator they are close to recovering the body of Trooper Fred Guthrie. Let's get a look at the canyon that has been carved out by the Missouri River floodwater. It's at a point in the bottom of that canyon, again, just north of Big Lake. That canyon about 40 to 50 feet deep, and it's in there where every few minutes troopers are digging by hand because cadaver dogs continue to hit at that place and because earlier today troopers unearthed in that spot what they call an item of interest. Now, nobody's been specific about what that item is, but the superintendent of the Missouri State Highway Patrol, who's been on the ground here today, is taking a personal role in finding out for sure.
Myself and one of the majors will actually be flying that back to our lab in Jeff City. I can't say that it is or is not connected to his disappearance, but it's certainly something that we want to get back to our lab to do some testing on to confirm if it is or is not connected to his disappearance.
Now, the discovery of that item fueled all sorts of rumors that Trooper Fred Guthrie's body had been found. That is not the case, but those rumors spread fast here around northwest Missouri. They spread all the way to Kansas City, that's for sure. So crews are still excavating at this hour, will continue to do so until sundown. If they don't find Trooper Guthrie, they will pick it up first thing in the morning.